the Eternal City. I have seen the end of days. And years from now, men will say, here began the fall of Rome. Was taken from the many and given to the few. Those who wore the golden wreath grew sick with every kind of wickedness. They were filled with greed, deceit, and malice. They condemned and enslaved. Their friends and murdered those they loved. They did all this and called it just. And I saw in his hand a book sealed with seven seals, the first of which was broken. Behold, a white horse, and he that sat on him had a bow, and he went forth to conquer. Was filled with smoke and blood. The air was filled with smoke and blood. The Roman Empire was divided. From the Pillars of Hercules to the far reaches of the Adriatic, the Western Empire stretched. Sacred earth where men of greatness conquered. Those who followed neglected Rome, fighting over the scraps of past glory. Cast aside their petty differences or succumb to barbarous darkness. And behold, a red horse, and power was given to him that sat thereon to take peace from the earth. Romans of the Western Empire, those noble sons of the Eternal City, the time had come to restore power to Rome. They made ready for war. It was the will of the late Emperor Theodosius that Rome be divided. And this has left you in a precarious situation. Overstretched and desperately trying to protect the Western Empire from barbarian threat, the burden of military and civil maintenance has left your economy in tatters. Public order is waning, so it may be wise to consolidate your forces closer to the capital, ceding frontier territories as a buffer if necessary. Once your infrastructure has been strengthened, and the immediate threats dealt with, you will be ready to strike forth, conquer your enemies, and if possible, regain dominion over the Eastern Roman Empire. Build a Roman Empire worthy of Augustus himself.
What do you wish of me?
We hunger for battle. Ready for battle.
Ready for orders.
Fuck, man.
I'll just, Yep. Oh, these Irish fucks. All these Slavs and fucking Gaul for no reason.
That's a lot of Saxons. They're quite the force, and I hate that.
Oh shit, that's a... No! Oh, dude. That's an actual navy. Where's my music? It's been there the whole time, just very quiet. I don't even know if it's appearing on the stream. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, that's also super uncool.
At the ready! Burn them!
Could have sworn I had more ships last time. Did I lose them? Oh, I did. I remember now. Shit!
Ships at your command. We await your command! Helio Ballista!
Let's see if that'll work. This is gonna suck ass.
Defensive testudo!
defenses! Desnudo and defend! Anyone who breaks formation will be punished. Follow me.
Helio Ballista. Formation.
Missiles ready and waiting.
Scout Equites.
Enemy reinforcements have been spotted!
The Lord would never forgive us if the capital were violated by filthy invaders! So...
Commit attention! The enemy has been sighted! We are losing ground!
God, I hope this plan works. Misses. Oh. Heavens. Oh, fuck.
Ships!
Order the van, Commander Sloan!
Yes! What are your orders?
Not the one I was aiming for, but I don't care. Jiraiya! What's up, bro?
Up running for their lives.
Oh, shit. I think I missed that one.
Kill them!
I think my emperor is about to die in Africa. Horsemen row and then run them down, run them down.
It's Marauderet! Advance at speed!
Enemy troops are at the wall!
I killed so many people who started alive.
Waiting to fire! Look to the standard!
Shit.
Thank you.
lives!
Ready! Ready to march!
Scout, head for James!
Man, this is...
General!
This is going so bad, it's not even funny, bro. They're like... All my ballista are gone, oh my gosh. Dude, I've killed so many Africans here, though. I've literally killed almost 10,000 of these guys in the previous two battles, but like, dude, what?
My lord, as you command! Ready for orders! Back, men, back! We understand! Kelly Obelista!
Don't let them flank.
Attack again!
This is just a lost battle. Well, Jirai, I've been
we are at your command.
Chilling for the most part.
Advance at speed!
Enemy units have rallied and returned to the battle!
Orders, my lord! Double time!
Nothing remains of that tower now!
Fucking, I need a navy. I need another navy. This is absurd. Can't have these guys, the freaking Africans harassing me in the Mediterranean like this. God damn it. Got a new job coming. Oh, that's dope.
Black tidings. Our general is dead.
The emperor! Oh, damn it, son. Oh, who the hell's in line?
Our men have given up and are running for
he
their
was
lives!
Such a good general. Holy shit, man. I made him pay for it dearly, like, but damn it, this is such a developed freaking city. Oh my, I gotta take this back. Yeah, I've been thinking about getting a job and maybe something to get some money,
this is
but
a
not
shameful display.
Something that'll make me lose my free college. I don't know what else. Just like, the ones that do pay at that level, like, that won't jeopardize, it is just, I don't want to do them, most of them. Might work in like a warehouse or even thought of a TSO, TSA basically. One of those fucking people. Oh! Damn you! Fuck. I had 2,000 in the last battle, and then I started with 1,000. Yeah, if you threw enough people at me, I guess you could take it, you bastards. Oh, that's uncalled for. You'll be working at a school? That's cool. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I met this guy. He was the Secret Service guy that jumped on the motorcade when JFK got shot. His name was Clint Hill. And I'll turn on my face cam. Can't see, but I got a book that my dad had before. Five Presidents. And then there's the newest book. my travels with Mrs. Kennedy. I probably am going to take forever to read those. Oh, TB results. I have no idea what the hell that is. And my social, I know what that is. It'll be solid. Nice. Lunacy. How much? Four entrances. Four units. And then I'll save the general for whichever one dies first. And then I wait.
Form Testudo and defend!
Ah, yes. Slightly higher. Oh, tuberculosis. Tuberculosis? Ain't we had that vaccine for, like, forever? Not forever, you know what I mean, but, like... Did you, like, not get the vaccine for tuberculosis? That's a thing that killed a Red Dead character. Navy. I'm gonna have to do some small naval conflict.
Reinforcements! More for us to kill!
Training. I'm not even gonna try burning down their ships. Shit. Dodge!
Give way! Your orders? The enemy has been sighted! The enemy outnumbers us!
Man can wait!
Ships ready!
Move out!
Dodge!
Moving out! Set oars! Ready!
I'm juking the shit out of literal capital.
Move out! Get at them!
Oh, they hit it. Oh, they hit it. That's out of commission. Got him.
The enemy is boarding one of our ships.
Ready for order.
Damn it. All right. We're gonna school up to take the tips.
Hack them down.
I guess that's. Yeah. Alright.
Show them steel.
Ram.
Look to your work.
A ship is being assaulted. Cast them back.
It's terrible looking.
Hack them down.
Oh shit. Pretty sure they can take them. Fight them off so you can play them again. Losing? Oh, you're winning.
Attention!
Try to kill all their artillery ships to cripple their navy power. They'd still have the melee ships, but these guys really do work on killing other ships. And then these help for, like, fighting land. And stopping ships. Turn. Yeah, that's gone. That's a lot. Very light.
The enemy is at the walls. General.
Who the hell do I assist? Because these guys, neither of these guys are having a good time.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Navy's gone. That's what I was afraid of. I know what I'll do. Send these guys around here.
As you come on.
Crush them at the beaches before they can form up. Already in firing range? You're gonna be shitting me.
Legio!
they are firing. They're definitely firing. There's no way they're not. Barbarians. Oh shit. Descending upon me. General, kill him. I wanted to kill those goddamn artillery boats. Fucking.
The men are broken and running for their lives.
Oh my god, they got him.
Is dead. A lethal blow. Men are wavering.
That was a terrible idea.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives. men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
That's gone. That's another one back in the dust. Fuck! Fucking Garamantian Empire. You know, I had a navy once. They sunk it. In a great-ass battle that it was super close, but that secured their naval dominance. Fucking Battle of Trafalgar style, god damn it. Just you wait next turn, I get my money. I'm gonna